Welcome to the Windup Project. I'm Marla Mogul. I have been collecting Windup toys for over 30 years. I have over 1,000 toys in my collection, and my mission is to spread the joy, the laughter, and the smiles that I get from these toys with the rest of the world. Today, I'm featuring four really, really fun toys. These are just a little bit different because they're not the small plastic white knob Windups. These are vintage and most of them are tin toys. Here we have a little boy on a tricycle with a surrey on top. He's got a plastic hat. He's dressed in cloth. And it's interesting that the front wheel is tin and the back wheels are plastic. He's got a little bell on the back and just a regular old-fashioned key. Next is a Clockwork Swiss dancer. How cute is that? I love the way she twirls and goes in all different directions. Very festive. Looks like it could be for Christmas with the sparkly lights and the Christmas trees. This is a vintage Blic penguin. This is a little tricky because the key goes down here and his feet wobble, so you really have to get the key out quickly and hope that he does his thing. Ooh. How fun is that? Puts a big smile on my face. Penguins are just so cute anyway, and then when you see it like this, wobbling around, and his flappers, they don't go up when he's wound up, but they do move. The last one for today is this vintage dog, purely plastic, and he goes really, really fast, and he's on a scooter. So I guess he's pedaling very quickly on that scooter. This is from the Russ Berrie Toy Collection, and this label is a much older logo than their newer toys. So this makes it much more collectible than the other Russ toys. And it sounds like there's a bell going on in there, but there is no visible bell on the toy. Thank you so much for being here today. I hope you enjoy these toys as much as I do. They always put a smile on my face. Keep smiling. If you like what you saw here today, please subscribe to my channel. Thank you, Josh.